And I walked over here and I went like this.
The only thing that he said is, move your hands, because I had him up here and he reached over the top bunk and cut my neck.
Sells sliced Crystal's neck, severing her windpipe and grazing her carotid artery.
I am very sure he thought he killed me.
Crystal Sells identified Tommy Lynn Sells as her assailant and her friend's killer, putting an end to his homicidal spree.